Yo, what is all this saying? Back with another video. Yeah, another one. This is actually like my sixth vlog. So, for today, I'm going to put on my uniform. I have a little story to tell you all about how I'm still in uniform. So, stay tuned with that video. Happy New Year to everybody. I hope you have a safe, blessed, and productive 2020. So today, I will talk for Akaweli today in school with my teacher Miss Devil and some lecturers and things. So this is actually my second field trip in Ukraine secondary school. So hope you guys stay tuned, and I have a little bit of something planned for the day. Stay tuned.
Bam, you're on the way. Oh, I'm listening to the menu here. Akin? Yeah. So, you're heading to UWE University. Think I've said. So, it'll be a long trip, but it'll be a, like, I don't know about that 1 second for you.
Bam, you're okay, okay. So, you're going to be taking a tour of UWE. What are that? We call that accessibility. So right now we're moving our house. Right. So as you enter, coming in here. Right. Oh, lobby. Right. Morning.
My name is Jamari. I'm the doctor of this morning. So today we're just gonna go out and tour of the campus itself. And actually I have an idea of what you're interested in doing. So it's an idea. Okay, so what do you put more in the world?
Computers. Computer repair. Repair answer.
Alright, so yeah, I try to give you all a general idea of, like, you know, when you have on campus. You can feel free to stop me if you all have any questions along the way.
Is that a ramp, right? Yeah, no. Nice. So, question. All the classes in this campus, all accessible?
Yeah. So, if they have, like, multiple floors, they have elevators,
and like, nice.
tell me that you love me, even if